We're back! In last episode of Street Rod Jim, we saw Jim get defeated by a nutsert that spun out of control. This left Jim to take the whole car back apart to fix the nutsert. And Jim was very defeated. Yep, still defeated. In today's episode, we're gonna actually bolt the hard top back on. Then we're gonna take this part and put it on the hood so it will close the hood all the way. What's amazing about this part is it's been painted 3 whole times. That's multiple layers per time and it has plenty of coats. This will allow us to put the side panels on and put the headlights on. Unless, of course, he drops it again and has to repaint it. Stay tuned for today's episode in drama.
You gotta be kidding me. Just totally annihilated the door with the weather stripping.
What do you mean?
Just scratch the shit out of the door.
By putting the weather stripping on?
It has a metal thing on the inside.
Oh.
I don't know if that's because the hard top is tight now or if it's because the car was unjacked. Totally destroyed that.
Oh, it's because of this thing right here.
Yeah, I did that on the other side too. I was like, what's that?
Thank you.
action.
How do you open the door?
Right in this little nook above the frame, you push this little circle down. Further out.
Uh-huh.
You need help? No, I'm good.
Okay.
Be careful.
Whew. Man. It's a beast!
Oh, man. That.
Yes, sirree.
It's spectacular.
It is a beast.
You can hear that radiator bubbling.
Oh?
Oh, we're... Oh!
We got a drip?
We're dropping majorly.
No!
Let's pop the hood and see what's coming from. Coming out of the cap? Don't burn yourself. Coming out of the cap, I think.
It must be.
You know what? Maybe I don't have the cap all the way up.
Could be.
Mm-hmm. Well, that's no fun.
Okay.
Well, good thing we didn't go too far.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
Clean up!
Can it just be good the whole time?
One and done.
Jeez.
Man, that thing's just raging in there.
Okay, senior, I'm gonna let you be for a while.
All right, man, I appreciate it. All help.
You bet.
Okay, Jim.
Happy to take you for a ride.
Yeah, thank you.
It'd be nice if these doors actually opened up a little bit longer or wider, but they don't. I can't tell you how happy I am that the garage is all nice and clean, swept out, vacuumed. Just makes such a difference. So I didn't want to ruin the paint, so I came up with the idea of using painter's tape to go on the paint of the car itself, and then a little bit of this hardcore 3M on top of the paint tape. So that just makes it a little bit easier for me to take this off before I do the final. And again, I don't really have the doors perfectly aligned, so I didn't want to put weather stripping on an area it's so tight. Seems pretty good. Thank you. crazy. So I've just hit the 498 mile mark. I will say that driving without a windshield, which is probably illegal, but I had goggles on. You get to about 45, 50 and you know, you're kind of getting beat up. It's pretty crazy, but car's running good. It's not spilling antifreeze anymore. And we're gonna have a windshield and windows in this car within about a week. So we got everything measured out. I just have to get it ground down because it doesn't fit the car at all, not even close. So we're gonna get that going and go from there.